This is a short video on how to use Adobe Acrobat to do optical character recognition, or OCR, on your PDF documents. The first thing that you want to do is open your PDF document in Acrobat, and when you've opened it in there, you want to check and use this little cursor tool here. And this will allow you to see if your document has already been OCR'd, and therefore there would be no need to do it. And you can check that by trying to highlight text. And if it does like it's doing right now, where it draws a box, or you click on it and it highlights the whole page, then you'll know that this page has not been OCR'd correctly. This process is the same on both a Macintosh and a PC. So once you've determined that your document has not been OCR'd, you'll go up to your document tab in the top here, and you'll go down to OCR Text Recognition, and then Recognize Text Using OCR. When you click on that, you're going to bring up a Recognize Text box. You want to recognize all pages in your document, and you don't need to change any of your other settings here to begin with, and just press OK. What's going to happen is it's going to run through your pages right now and do this. And now once you've done that, you now can highlight the text, and so you know that this text has been OCR'd. And what this will do is let a screen reader be able to read this, and so a person with a disability will be able to use the document.